in mind right now. I have work, and I sustain myself, and I join pageants. It's so hard juggling with work and my passion for pageants, but I am here tonight despite having work because I believe in sacrifices. In sacrifices, we find success, and we find this trend in these sacrifices. And tonight, I sacrificed one thing because I believe in the power of Compostela. I believe in the power of Pilasan and Compostela, wherein I can give back to the community, but also sustain myself and to make my family proud. So I am here in front of you all, to tell you that sacrifices are not a bad thing. Just know when to fight and when to not. Thank you.
Bridge the gap in healthcare access. These mobile